Americans love their cowboys. Yet, who are we kidding? Those are men under those hats. But stop by the Blue Earth Stockyards and feast your eyes on a real cow. Boy. Cash Owens, at the age of 10, has been front and center in the Blue Earth sales room going on a year.
Awesome.
The result of a lesson learned during a drive to Montana with his dad and his friend, an auctioneer.
And so for 795 miles home, every fence post and rock and pickup and cow and everything else that they saw got sold.
$350.
I was so ready to get out of that pickup.
And when Cash's dad and mom bought the stockyards last year, Cash got his stage.
When he gets up there, he just gets in his element.
Cookie.
Little brother Chase has also found his place.
Cookie turn.
Stockyard. Hospitality.
Thank you.
Yep.
Big sister Cheyenne drives the cattle. And like her brothers Cole and Cody, knows Cash springs to the family. A special talent.
He likes to talk a lot more than us.
He was just born like that.
Worth noting, then, that the kid who barely takes a breath once nearly took his last.
The night that he was born, we rushed him over to Rochester.
Cash came into the world with his intestines in a mess.
He just quit breathing.
A Mayo Clinic team resuscitated. A dozen times, they brought him back. The last time Cash needed prompting to grab a hold of life.
Mm-hmm. I just know as a mom that there's something there.
No fear in front of all those people. Brand new language. 10 years old.
I'll probably buy more hay than what I need just to watch him sell.
I just think he enjoys life more. I think he appreciates it because he was so close to not having one.
Faith or fate?
362 is the back take.
Maybe a bit of both. To credit. For an auctioneering prodigy, good as Cash. Boyd Hoopert, KARE 11 News.
Walk 'em, boys.
Bluer.
Thank y'all for coming.
Cash, by the way, still auctioneering. He turns 15 this summer and still sells cattle at his family stockyards. His mom sent us this photo, grown up just a little bit there. Cash also plays basketball and has advanced to nationals in rodeo 3 years in a row. Still as handsome as he ever was. Oh, what a cutie.
How serendipitous that his name is Cash.
I love it.
That's what he does. He brings it in.
He was born like that, as the little brother said.
What a great story. He was born like that.